People don't call me names, so some say I be witch. That's why I no get here. I know they like make people see me cry, so I go just lock myself up for room and I go cry. When I cry finish, I go wipe my face and I go continue with my life. Some years back when I supposed marry, the person where I supposed marry nah person where be say they always tell him mama everything. So on my own, I decide to open up to the mama before she go find out. The mama come talk say make I no tell anybody, make we just keep our secret between me and her and her son. But all of a sudden, she come tell her daughters, and the daughters go they make jest of me when they see me. Then do am so they, the mama no fit take am anymore. Few days to our wedding introduction, she say her son no fit marry me because of fear of the unknown. My name na Tolulope Jasmine Ogunbodede. I be creative artist, a textile designer precisely. I be alopecian. I know they like to wear wig all the time because the wig serve they heavy for my head. But you know, because I know like make people they look me funny, I they like to wear my wig when I they come out. But anytime where I they inside my house, I they do everything without the wig on. Now, as I hear some painful story of how they stigmatize people who get alopecia, now I decide say I go be strength for other people to look up to. I can start Heroic Alopecian Foundation. Whenever I look myself for mirror, I tell myself, say, I am beautiful, I am bold, I am me, and nobody else. I know be my hair, with or without my hair, I still be me.